A lemon sinks in regular water due to its higher density, but it floats in salty water because the added salt increases the water's density, making the lemon less dense than the liquid and causing it to float.